there's great confusion amongst lay investors about that basic difference. A mineral resource is a geologic inventory of mineral abundance in the ground. A reserve is a mineral deposit that can be mined at a profit. And those are the key words, at a profit. So the difference between a resource and a reserve is a reserve has economic parameters put on it through a feasibility study, and it has been shown it can be mined at a profit at this particular time.